We all want greatness, don't we? Greatness is being great within yourself and using that greatness to inspire others. It starts with you providing for yourself and providing for your families, providing for your communities, and then you provide for the world. We're here to serve the world in a big way.
I've always thought about getting into the medical field because people should be treated with dignity, whether they're sick or not sick, and I wanted to be home healthy so I could take the next step.
I always talk to the students about setting the path, and they see the workers in uniforms with that Fedcap logo and their name on there, and that stands for a lot.
For me personally, I get to see them grow through the program. I get to see them grow through the training, but to see them come to completion, that's something that I don't get to choose for them. They get to choose for themselves.
The higher you go up the mountain, things will become more difficult. But the one thing you can know is that you've climbed that high already. And when you look higher and see that mountaintop, you can see it, know that you will get there. You all have climbed high already, but know that there's a higher places to go. There are higher places to achieve. This is the beginning. The most important thing we can do is find our path. Believing in your path is about believing in yourself. But it's important that you believe. The one who has to believe most is you. And when you're on your path and you believe in your path, there may be people that doubt you. These challenges are the things that will build your character. Build us up to be strong, build us up to be wise, build us up to persevere, and also in the act of service, build us up to be able to give back to others. Because if you haven't been through anything, how can you share your experiences and share your wisdom with the future? Our greatest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. We ask ourselves, who am I to be brilliant, gorgeous, talented, and fabulous? Actually, who are you not to be? We all want greatness, don't we?